3, up again. Still a lot of people with hangovers and in bed, sleeping. How's Paul this morning?
Yeah, no, fucking great. Fucking great. Ready for a beer.
Ready for another beer already?
Yep.
Look at that, eh?
2 beers left. Come along there. Here we are. Saturday morning, and Mark's taking his blood pressure again.
Gonna be horrible.
Yesterday was what?
I was only 211 over 144. That's not too high.
211. Let me do mine now, Mark.
Yeah.
Shit, 211 over 144. Holy hell. That's fucking hospital material, boy.
That's pretty fucking scary.
Before I leave and go down and get some breakfast. Here we are, heading into Waimati.
I didn't realise how long the fucking walk was. What if you can zoom in, Mark, and make it shorter?
Mark's going to sit in for breakfast.
Oh, I'm struggling to eat mine, but I'll do it.
Mark's going for seconds. Can he do it? Yeah, that's Mark. Round 2.
Second.
Yeah. Oh. I'm still struggling on my first.
Here's Mark. We're going for round 3. Round 3. Oh, man. Incredible. Can he do it?
Round
3 for Mark. Here it is.
I've got some bacon for you.
Oh.
There's just enough there. He made enough just for 2 of us.
Yeah.
Because I caught him.
Just had breakfast. Full to the brim.
Memphis Bell. Very nice.
Oh, oh, it's working well.
Shit. That is heaps.
Well, you are competing against the mighty Quinny.
Yeah.
When it comes to eat food.
Get out of the way, water. I'm going to see you at the moment. I'm going to see that fucking piss down there. Wonderful. Bloody wonderful. More bikes rolling in. Really cool up, isn't it?
Isn't it? She was empty. This time yesterday. Bikes galore everywhere, man. Still heaps more bikes coming in all the time, man. She's just flying up.
Yeah.
And Mark's starting on the whiskey. It's a beautiful day. He's had his beer. He's drinking faster than me. And that's what Mark's got.
That's a good start.
It's a good start. It's straight, of course.
Are you kidding? I want to see the night out, Paul.
Yeah, we'll see it out. But what state will he be in? There's Mark. Now eating again.
Look at this.
Oh.
He's
had it chilling in the piss bag and it's now full of water.
But hey, it's a feed in the end of that.
Yep. Pool's still full. And buddy breakfast.
Buddy poor pool wee. Follow this.
Yep. Oh, for fuck's sake, Mark. She's really fucking streaming it with water.
She is.
Oh god, that's fucking one soggy sandwich, man.
Yeah, very soggy sandwich, but
yeah.
The end of the day, it's going to fill the spot.
There we go. Oh god.
Here we go. She's a bit
soggy?
Better on the limp side.
Yeah.
But it's not soggy at this end, so.
Right. Bloody good.
And there's my bike, Paul's bike, and Paulie. I'm fucked.
Yeah.
In a way.
Yeah, because you're drunk.
Well, I got more to go yet.
Yeah.
Give it the end of the night, mate. Hey. Goodbye.
Mark's gone, but he's gone well.
As long as you watch after
well,
me.
Who cares?
Should be all good.
Yeah.
And Sid,
yeah.
I look forward to meet you.
Yeah. One day.
The end of this year.
Oh, of course. Bootman Road.
Yep.
Bootman.
Well, I'm going to go up there.
All right. I'll catch up there. Yeah.
Oh, it's good. Look at that, blinded by the light. Us old men normally only see pretty pictures like this when we're asleep. I'm working on it. Okay, have you fellas just slide up here for a minute while we sort out our fucking judges? We can't find our judges. Come back here, man. Have we got the judges? Oh, here they come. Well, it's all up. It's all up, Al. Yes, please. Are you going to be a judge? Good job. Come on, man. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we've got our judges. Okay. We'll start off down this end for a starter. Sir, what is your name? Pete. We've got a Pete. If you'd like to go out and show the crowd what you got, and then show the judges over there in that corner. What's your name?
Al.
Al, would you like to go and show everybody what you got? Next up is Mike. Obviously the judges can't see on that side. And who we got here? Oh, you're up. Okay, Darcy is up next. If you'd like to sort of just see if you can show the crowd what you got. And who we got here?
Whitney.
Would you believe we've got a Donald Trump sponsor? His name is Redneck. Next up is Marcel. Holy smokey. I reckon you'll be lying down an awful lot to get all that done, mate. You're only just getting there. Okay, more to come. And your name is? This is Justin. He's Justin about. Oh, yeah, good. Holy shit, there's an awful lot of work going into that battle, buddy. Holy mackerel, holy. Are you going to take over again? Okay.
Like all you fucking men up here, disappointed with you women. These are deep-thinking, sensitive men. They're not just sex objects, you know.
What's cost you more, the guts or the tattoos? You're a definite redneck, there's no two ways about it. Oh, this must be close. The decision must be close. Have we all winner? Oh, wait, winner! You're not wise, are you? We've split decision to money. So we've got two votes for this gentleman here, who was Justin. Okay, so Justin, you are our winner. But what a... runner-up is Darcy. But because the judges couldn't make a decision, we're split the prize money. Thank you, judges. Done well.
Hey, where are you, Bull? Hey!
He's a fucking bogan.
How are we all?
Yeah, that's right, bro.
Too right.
I'm all good, brother.
Again, please. Oh, good man. One day me thanks, and anything that's got whiskey in. That's rude. Fucking good.
We're yeah. Just admiring you. Oh, you were
hippie. Yeah, it's not bad, is it?
Yeah, it's amazing. And I was here straight away. You'd be able to film everything right so you can remember.
Hello. Remember me? Look on YouTube. You might see yourself.
Oh, no way.
Enjoy.
Oh, really?
Since that was one of our songs. So yeah, now I'm looking at three, right? These things cost fucking so much money to produce and so much time. I will come down, I'll go to the back and get you guys at the back some too. Yeah.
Don't want you back. Sandwich.
That's a good one, isn't it?